As a child begins learning about left and right, you can play a game using parts of the body. You can ask the child something like, "Can you raise your right hand?" And they can raise their right hand. Then you might ask, "Can you shake your left leg?" Or, "Can you raise your right knee?" Doing this will help the child learn to identify the left and right parts of their body.